Hey guys, it's Endeavor. Welcome back to another video. Today we're doing Huey Lewis and the News, If This Is It. I don't see a lot of the lead singer and then like the band after it anymore, so I think it's kind of cool when I do, and I don't really know anything about this other than Huey Lewis, I think, was in a movie called like Die Hard or something. Duracell. They still have those batteries today. I'm just kidding. They do though, but I'm just kidding about.
Oh, there's nothing like having fun when old Mr. Sun is burning down to tan your
body. This is giving me old commercial vibe.
We've got another outrageous day out there. If you're hanging out at the beach, checking out the waves, maybe putting on that string bikini. Ouch, don't get too fried now. Keep it where you got it for all the best music, like this one.
This is a whole aesthetic right here. Like, I bet somebody's Pinterest page is like all over this kind of like look to it. You know what I mean? I like it too. Is this a Christmas song? It's kind of giving me that vibe. No, this reminds me of like Full House, like opening scene. The filter on it for sure. Oh, especially the hair and the phone. I guess it's the same era. I love the swimsuits in this time. Like the beach just looks like the perfect temperature right now. Just to say my feelings. Girl, don't cry and tell me nothing's wrong. Girl, don't try to make up for the reasons. I'd rather leave. Oh gosh. I'm like super scared of the ocean. Little seance section. I love this video though. The colors are great. Oh god. Oh my god. I thought he just like punched him. But he was just throwing it all. Girl, don't lie. Sounds very country. Girl. He's looking at like a bunch of different girls. Oh, because he wants a girlfriend. I think that's the. Okay, that's kind of cute. It's kind of wholesome. Not wholesome. Just cute. The mullet, those sunglasses. It's a very crowded beach. But it looks so fun. They all look like friends. Nobody's paying attention to the shark. Creative. Oh, he likes her. She's obviously talking to those guys. That's a cute one piece, though. My gosh. The beach should be a place of no fighting. Can guys start wearing shorts like that again? They're coming back. They're coming back. Oh my gosh. Yeah. So basically, he failed in getting that other girl, so he had to settle for that girl that he's walking away with. Okay, but here's the Smart family waiting until everyone left. But the sun's gone now. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. I bet that's where they got the idea for that movie where, like, the sharks come in the sand. What is that called? Like, Sharknado? Isn't that what it's called? There's movies where, like, there's, like, sand sharks. I bet they got copyrighted for that. Anyways, that's cute. Very cute. I liked the filter on it. I wonder what that's called. Like, why does, like, film from that era have, like, a filter like that? You know what I'm saying? Like, if you pull up the Full House intro, it just kind of has that, like, sweet, like, filter on it. I feel like everyone was just, like, fake in this. It looked really fun, though. I loved the hair back then. I wish that people dressed like that and, like, did, like, the style was the same. So, yeah. I really liked his voice. I could hear a little country in there. This is 80s, right? This is definitely 80s. He sounded very 80s, if y'all know what I mean. He just, like, had that 80s guy voice. I feel like, but not like the rock, not like the rock 80s, but like, gosh, like people like my mom, like Chicago. Is Chicago 80s? Just kind of like the sweet sounding voices, I guess. Or like, I was gonna say Frank Sinatra for a second, but that's not even close to what I'm thinking. But that just like came into my head. Anyways, guys, I really liked this. It was very sweet, catchy. The music video and the song just like went together really well. It's very fun, entertaining. And Huey Lewis sounds like a really fun guy. It's pretty cool. I would definitely check out more of his stuff. And let me know if y'all liked this, and make sure to like and subscribe if you did. And yeah, thanks for watching, guys. Bye.